I'm Eddie Garcia. This is your PuckPodcast.com Hockey Minute for Friday, October the 2nd. Last night was opening night in the NHL with the Capitals knocking off the Bruins 4-1 in Boston. Reigning MVP Alexander Ovechkin had a pair of goals, so did teammate Brooks Like, while goalie Jose Theodore had to make only 19 saves in the win for the Capitals. The Avalanche retired captain Joe Sakic's number 19 jersey before the game. They then went out and beat the Sharks 5-2. Vojtěch Volski had a pair of goals, and Colorado goalie Craig Anderson made 38 saves. For the Sharks, Patrick Marleau had a pair of goals in the loss, while in his San Jose debut, Danny Heatley had no points and was a -3. Overtime for the Canadiens to beat the Maple Leafs 4-3. In Toronto, Josh Georges gets the game-winning goal in OT for the Habs, while Carey Price made 43 saves. In defeat for the Leafs, Matt Stajan had two goals. And the Flames jumped out to a 3-0 lead in the first period against the Canucks. They went on for a 5-3 victory behind goalie Mika Kiprusoff, who made 39 saves. Coming up today, it's the Panthers against the Blackhawks in Helsinki at noon Eastern time. Red Wings face the Blues in Stockholm at 3 p.m. Eastern. And in the States, it's the Flyers at the Hurricanes at 7 Eastern, and the defending Stanley Cup champion Pittsburgh Penguins hosting the New York Rangers at 7:30 Eastern. Two NHL stories to get you caught up on. Brendan Shanahan has decided he will not play for the New Jersey Devils this season. The 40-year-old winger, who re-signed with the team for $1 million over the summer, released a statement saying that he's reconsidered his plans for the upcoming season. He didn't announce his retirement. He said he will take a couple of weeks with his family to reconsider his plans for the future. And the Dallas Stars side defenseman Stephane Robidas to a 4-year contract extension worth $13.2 million. That'll keep Robidas with the Stars through the 2013-2014 season. The 32-year-old recorded a career-high 23 assists last season and matched a personal best with 26 points. For debate and analysis on these stories and more, tune in each week to the Puck Podcast, with a new episode airing every Saturday. You can find the Puck Podcast at puckpodcast.com, foxsports.com's NHL page, or you can search iTunes for Puck Podcast.